For showing you the table about prepare yourself for the coming of Messiah of Mashiach, so we'll see what Rabbi Chaim Kanievsky says, and we'll realize that really lot of indications that whether sabbatically and after both is the years which are for the Mashiach. So let us see first what the Rabbi said about this. So says Rav Finkel, you can see Rav Finkel says here, you can see written there, this is Rosh Yeshiva of Mir, said Agra Finkel, Rav Chaim Kanievsky Amar says שהמשיח, the Mashiach is sending on the post door and is ready to come in. Definitely we have to open the door for him. Then also he even promises, Rav Chaim Kanievsky מבטיח כי משיח דוד בא במסע שבית will come the end of the sabbatical year, as we saw many indications to it. So let us see now the table itself about it. So this is a table. And this is what you see here, is the following. You see, Ikonu, here you have the word Ikonu, get ready, Ikonu, you see Ikonu, Levo Mashiach, Levo to the coming of Mashiach, definitely, Tshuva, repentance is necessary, and you have here the date of the sabbatical year, 775, and you have the day after, the end of the sabbatical year, which is already Tavshina and Vav, 76, which both of them are preparation for Mashiach. Now, interesting that condition comes here, ושמרת ועשית את החוקים האלה. You should guard and keep those statutes, the commandments, the fear of God. So as we said, very interesting table here, best missing of the Torah of prepare yourself to the coming of the Mashiach of the year, Tavshina and Vav, which is really Mosei Shvit, the end of sabbatical, and sabbatical itself is also 775, which is preparation for it, and Tshuva, repentance, as Maimonides says, which is very important. So, interesting table, also the shape is interesting, so let us really prepare ourselves, doing repentance, doing Tshuva, keeping the laws, commandments, studying Torah, keeping Shabbat, which comes also here, and then we'll marry to Messiah, Mashiach coming soon, and redeem us from all these troubles, because those troubles are, as we say, the messianic pangs before Mashiach, and this was the troubles are very strong, the pains before the birth of a lady are very, very strong and coming one after the other. And this is one of the signs of Messiah. Our rabbi tells us, when you see troubles comes one after the other, then wait for the Messiah. And this is really what is happening day after day, troubles from this terror, from these cruel people, from the Arabs. Ishmael, as we said, Ishmael is called in future Ishmael, that will bring us to do tshuva, repentance, to cry to God, what we are doing now. And then Mashiach, and these people will get their revenge, will get their punishment for their cruel things, for the shedding of the blood of the righteous people, as the prophet says. And it is going to come soon. We hope very, very soon, but this is the year sabbatical here. We have to prepare ourselves by keeping Torah mitzvot, and then when Messiah come clear and redeem us, as all the indication are, as we said, very clear to his coming, but the condition of repentance, tshuva, is important, and keeping v'shamat v'asit et ha'chukim, and then this year, Tavshina and Vav, which is Mosei Shvit, exactly what Rav Chaim Kanievsky says, and the command, Ikonu, get ready to the coming Levo, Mashiach, to the coming of the Messiah. And really, let us hope that this will happen. And we see soon Mashiach coming and save us from all this terrible situation, troubles that we are in.